So my number six pick is Saint Gregory, the miracle worker. He's the patron saint against earthquakes due to a story where he stopped an earthquake in the city of Caesarea. I believe that's how you pronounce it. He is a patron against flooding because he stopped a flood in Lycus. He's also the patron saint for forgotten, impossible, desperate, and lost causes. His feast day is remembered on November 17th.